super nice with the Digitrust.
I ended up ripping one of my locomotives trying to program it. I just bought the little programmer, so hopefully I'll have better luck.
Well, as far as I know, as long as the profile is correct, updated, which does sometimes struggle a little bit.
I see.
The program is also much faster than using the Decoder Pro.
Yeah, and that's true. The local one has its own computer interface, right?
Yes, it has a USB.
Okay. Yeah, I just got that set up, so I need to play with that a little bit more.
Is that your big boy on there?
Yeah.
And is this all conventional control, or do you have DC?
DCC. Well, let's see if it makes it.
Hey, Dodgers. Yeah, if I ever got into modeling, this size is
what? I didn't know.
Oh, we were lost.
Really?
Yeah. Apparently, this is the most popular scale in Japan.
Oh, no. It's. I'm running hot stream.
That's true.
I'm going to go to the next one.